push them in like that. I don't know if you can see. So that's pushed in. You also push in another one. So I'm going to push in this back flat. And then what you do is, I don't know if you can see how well, you get these two corners and you kind of fold them together like that. Can you see that?
Ooh, a bit like you're wrapping a present.
Like you're wrapping a present, exactly. And then the last flap here, you just put in the middle bit. And how many more times can I say flaps?
I am really enjoying the word flaps. Back flap is better.
And then you tuck it in like that.
Hang on, wait. Ah! Well, you know, what every mum should know.